back to Eye to Eye at the Rapture Broadcasting Network. Eye to Eye, as you know, is a program where interviewing anointed men of God from all over the world. When these men and women of God speak to you about their experiences, about their challenges, about their anointing, about the special things that God is doing for them in their lives, your life is going to change. And thank you for all that mails and all the calls they've been receiving, telling about your experiences, your testimonies after listening to our programs. We are so blessed. I just wanted to share before we get into this program about this sister who called us from one of the Gulf states. And she said she was inspired by your program because she said that she had this God-ordained ability to write songs and to tune songs. But then she was not a trained musician at all. But then she thought that this is not my cup of tea because I'm not going to get anywhere because I'm not experienced in this. But then when she kept her talent all buried out, somebody sent her this link, an interview that we did with one of the musicians, a man of God called Pastor Anil Adur. And she sent this link and the Holy Spirit inspired her to open up this link and see because God has got a message for her. When she saw this program, and she was inspired, and God spoke to her, said that if I can do it for this man of God, I can do it for you too. And this lady's experience was totally changed. And the sister was inspired to do the work of God again. And now she's writing songs. She sent tuning songs. She sent it across to us. You're so blessed. And sister, if you're watching this program, we want to tell you that God has a special plan for you. And we at the RBN are praying for you. And let God's special design happen in your life. And as you know, when God puts an anointing in your life is going to be changing and you can do great and mighty things that you in your own human capabilities and human wisdom cannot do at all or cannot even think of. And today we have two special people of God all the way from South Korea. And to the right, this anointed, beautiful woman of God is a principal of a college called Sosan Bible College. And she's also the director of a church called Elim Church. And this is Pastor Yehi Chong. Pastor, welcome to Eye to Eye at the Rapture Broadcasting Network.
Thank you.
And towards my left, you can see this anointed man of God all the way from South Korea again. He is Pastor Sunggook Park, who is also working alongside Pastor Yehi Chong in Sosan Bible College. And he's a missionary, he's a pastor, and he has got a passion to win souls for the kingdom of God. He's a passion to share the love of God. And Pastor Sunggook Park, it's a pleasure to have you here at Eye to Eye.
It's my honor to meet you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
People of God, we got these two special guests with us here on the Rapture Broadcasting Network on the Eye to Eye sets here. Now, we are going to speak to both of them about their experience in South Korea. We have Pastor Yehi Chong, who doesn't speak English so well. Probably we will have Pastor Park translating for us, but I'm sure the experiences are going to inspire you. Pastor Park, we want to ask you this. How is South Korea, as a country, and how do you find it as a country for the people who believe in Christ?
예전에 성령의 역사가 강하게 일어났었는데 지금은 묻혀가고 있는 상태예요. 그냥 예배는 드리면서 하나님이 지금도 살아 역사하심을 믿고 체험하고 주님이 하셨던 일을 지금도 하시거든요. 살아서 병든 자를 치료하시고 귀신을 쫓아내시고 약한 자를 강하게 하시고 이렇게 지금도 살아 역사하는데 예배를 드리고 본인들이 체험을 하지 않으면 안 믿어요. 그냥 말씀을 듣고 흘리는 경우가 많고 요즘 많은 대형 교회들이 있는데 그런 교회들이 예전에 처음에 초대교회처럼 작게 개척했던 그러한 것들을 잊어버리고 변질되어 가고 있는 경우가 많이 있어요. 그래도 그 예배가 있기에 새벽 예배가 있고 그리고 기도하는 사람들이 있기에 지금도 하나님이 보호하사 대한민국을 지키고 계심을 믿고 감사합니다.
We want to say about the Korean church, okay? In the past, the Korean church was full of the miracle of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
The sick people recovered from their disease and many kinds of evil spirit cast away.
Sick people recovered from diseases.
Of course, right, of course. And that miracles, wonders was very much common in every church.
Okay, in South Korea.
In South Korea.
You're talking right from the beginning of the revival in South Korea.
Yeah, of course. All right. Okay. And of course, because of the many development, economic development, many people are a little weakened about the spirituality.
Okay.
Yeah, right. But we have so many mega churches in Korea.
Mega churches. Paul Yehi Chong's church is there in South Korea.
Right, okay. The biggest church in the whole world. And but we have the dawn prayer meeting every day.
So like Pastor Paul Yehi Chong, there are many other churches like that.
Yeah.
Mega churches.
You're right.
All right.
More than 10,000.
Wow.
Anyway, we have the dawn prayer meeting every day.
Okay.
Early in the morning, around 5 o'clock, church members come together, pray for the world mission and the church, pray for the country, pray for the...
Viewers, let me interrupt you here. The South Koreans are very, very dedicated prayer warriors, and they have something called dawn prayer. Every layman, every believer, not just the ministers, they go to church every day in the morning at 5 o'clock, along with their little kids. And they do the same in the evening too. So a normal believer spends around minimum of 3 to 4 hours in church every day. So Pastor, that is not just on Sundays, but every day.
Yeah, every day. The normal church members, you try to go to church and they try to worship God, and they want to devote themselves to prayers.
Okay.
And we believe because of there are so many the Christians praying to the Lord, okay, it's a kind of the spiritual warfare, and God strongly uses Korean church. And
Korean church.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, and the spiritual warfare happens almost every day.
Yes, correct. Right. Okay. And we believe because of that prayer, still the Holy Spirit works strongly in Korean churches. Okay, and we hope the big work of the Holy Spirit continues to happen in our churches.
Okay. And what percentage of the South Koreans are Christians?
30%.
Approximately, the Christian population will be around 30% of the whole
30%
population.
Right. Yeah. Are we talking about born-again Christians or traditional Christians?
A total Christian.
Total Christian.
Okay.
Right. 한국 교회는 그래도 새벽 예배가 있고 기도하는 목사님들이 기도를 많이 해요. 그리고 정말 기도하는 사람들이 많아서 아직도 한국 교회는 살아 있다고 봐요.
What is that? Okay.
We believe because of the prayer warriors and because of the dawn prayers and the whole light prayers, we believe Korean church still remain spiritually awakened.
Amen.
Praise
Amen.
God.
Amen. Amen.
All right, Pastor Yehi Chong, there's a lot of talk about the prayer mountains and the prayer gardens in South Korea. We're so inspired about what we heard about South Korea, that you go to the mountains to pray. And you have the prayer mountains there. Well, can you tell us something about the prayer mountains or the prayer gardens that you have there?
기도는 힘들고 어려운 자들, 갈급한 자들, 하나님을 만나고자 하는 자들, 병든 자들, 뭔가 붙잡고 부르짖고 싶은 그런 갈급한 자들을 찾아가는 곳이에요. 그런데 지금 많은 기도원들이 예전 같지 않고 문을 닫고 있고 그렇지만 지금 이제 그 기도원은 특별히 하나님을 사모하는 자들 가면 거기서 부르짖고 산기도 가서 나무를 뽑고 또 비가 오나 눈이 오나 비닐로 하나 갖고 이렇게 뒤집어 써요. 눈만 딱 내놓고 숨 쉴 수 있는 공간만 내놓고 그리고 바위 끝에서 또 산에서 막 부르짖어요. 주여 하고 그러면 하나님 만나 주시는 그런 놀라운 역사가 있어요. 지금도 기도원은 부르짖는 곳이에요.
Okay, the many Christians who encounter the big difficulties like cancer or financial bankrupt, okay, the people who wanted to meet God or the people who are spiritually thirsty wanted to meet God. Mm. Those people go up to the mountain area.
Those people go up to the mountain area. But why is the mountain? Because you have proximity with God? Why did you choose the mountains?
Okay, actually in our culture, people thought, okay, the mountain area is kind of the holy area.
Holy.
Okay.
Just like the Moses on the mountain.
Of course.
The Gethsemane prayer, Jesus praying in the mountain. So those are the experiences that inspired people to go to mountains.
Yes, of course, because in the mountain area, you cannot meet the people of the world. Mm. Only they can focus, we can focus on God. Mm. Okay, that's why people choose to go to mountain area.
Because it's a remote place.
Okay, remote place. Yes. And there are so many mountain prayer mountain in Korea.
Prayer mountains.
Yeah, prayer mountains. We call that prayer mountains. Okay. And there, they try to personally meet God. Mm. Okay. And with fasting sometimes. And we try to kneel down before the Lord on the rock and raise the hand like this. And they cry to the Lord, Lord, I want to meet you. You can remember the Jacob who wrestled against the angels in the Jabbok rivers.
Yes.
Like that.
Yes.
It's a kind of the spiritual wrestling.
Just a wrestling happens on the prayer mountain.
Yes, that's it. Right.
So what happens after the prayer mountain experience?
Yeah.
How long do you stay in the mountain?
교회에서 목사님과 같이 은사 사역을 하다가 기도원을 하나님이 가라 그래서 한 3년 정도 하다가 이제 다시 목회를 하게 된 거죠.
Okay. When she was work with Dr. Yonggi Cho in the Full Gospel Church, he was a kind of a charismatic movement leader.
Oh yes, viewers, we want to interrupt here and saying that Pastor Yehi Chong was with Pastor Yonggi Cho, who's got a mass church there, and he's been. She's come with that anointing from that mega church. Yes, please, carry on.
Yes, okay. I must give some correction. And of course, she was under his spiritual leadership.
Uh-huh.
Later, she separated from that church and of course have the connection.
Pastor Yonggi Chong anointed her or blessed her to go into this ministry. Sosan Bible School.
And anyway, 3 years ministry, charismatic ministry under his leadership, and she went to the mountain area and the prayer garden, and she worked there. Okay, with the another pastor under the Yonggi Cho's leadership, co-worked with him. Right.
So you're still connected to the leadership and the blessing of your mentor, Pastor Yonggi Cho.
여전히 조영기 목사님의 어떤 영적인 그런 은혜 가운데 있습니까?
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Yes.
Amen.
Okay. She's under the leadership.
그렇게 일을 하고 있습니다. 저는.
That's wonderful. Pastor Yehi Chong, tell us about the Daniel's prayer. Something about Daniel's prayer. What is so special about Daniel's prayer in South Korea?
다니엘 기도란 21일을 다니엘이 기도한 것처럼 21일을 작정해 놓고 21일 동안 기도하는 거예요. 작정해 놓고 아침 시간에 작정했으면 그 시간에 오후의 시간에 했으면 오후 시간에 그 시간을 정해 놓고 21일 동안 기도하는 거 작정해서 기도하는 거 응답 받을 때까지 정해서 하는 다니엘 기도가 21일 작정 기도를 말하는 것입니다.
Three times a day they set the time to pray.
They set the time three times a day.
Okay.
Daniel said three times a day.
Okay, like that. Until they get the answer from the Lord God.
Okay.
Yeah, that's that's about the Daniel prayers.
So does Daniel prayer means praying three times a day?
Yeah, and 21 days.
For 21 days.
All right.
So does that include fasting?
Yeah, of course.
Fasting. Yeah. So 21 days, Daniel prayer is basically fasting for 21 days, praying at least three times a day.
Yeah, right.
Right, till you get your answer from the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. That's 21 days fasting prayer, which is phrased out there in a different way called Daniel's prayer. Yeah, wonderful. Right. Pastor Yehi Chong, you have a great Bible college there. What prompted you to start a Bible college there? What inspired you? Did you have a calling for this or?
기도원을 하다가 이제 하나님이 목사의 안수를 받고 목회를 하라고 하셨어요. 그래서 목사의 안수를 받고 이제 목회를 시작하는 가운데 제가 이제 서울에서 있다가 또 전국을 이제 거의 이제 보내는 곳으로 가서 또 사역을 하다가 평택에서 시댁이 평택인데 평택에서 이제 사역을 하다가 이제 기도원을 하게 됐잖아요. 그래서 기도원을 하면서 거기서 이제 목회를 하라고 해서 목회를 시작을 했습니다. 목회를 시작하면서 보니까 이제 은사도 있고 말씀도 믿음도 있는 분들이 많이 있었어요. 세상 공부도 지식적으로 많이 한 사람도 있었고 또 못 배운 사람들도 있었고 그런데 목회의 길을 가고 싶어도 배움이 짧아서 또 그런 분들이 많이 있었는데 우리 교인들이 예수를 하나님을 섬기는 자들은 기본 예의상 하나님의 말씀을 제대로 배워서 알아야 주님을 잘 섬기겠구나 믿음이 잘 성장하겠구나 이래서 제가 그 교인들을 9명에서 한 10명 정도를 데리고 천안까지 서산에서 천안까지 봉고차로 학교를 공부를 시켰어요. 제가 이제 돈이 없는 사람들은 교회에서 이제 재정으로 해서 아니면 제 개인으로 해서 이제 그래서 이제 많이 그분들을 왔다 갔다 하는데 너무 멀고 좀 애로사항이 많았어요. 직장에 다니는 사람도 있었고 사업을 하는 사람도 있었고 그래서 그러다 보니까 기도하는 가운데 하나님이 이곳에 네가 신학교를 세워라. 예전에 응답하신 것들이 있었어요. 너로 하여금 내가 많은 일들을 할 것이다. 그러면서 잠깐 잊고 있는 사이에 이 모든 일을 하나님이 그날 기도하는 중에 신학교를 세워라. 이렇게 해서 세우게 됐습니다.
As I explained, I serve the Lord in the prayer garden. And of course, God sent me to many cities in South Korea. I serve the church and among our church members, many people are anointed, spiritually anointed.
They have got the spiritual anointing.
Okay. And the other persons have the spiritual gift.
Okay.
Okay. And I thought I must train them to be a very effective church leader.
Missionary, effective okay. man of God.
Yeah, correct. Okay. That's why I pray to the Lord. And God answered me, you can found a Bible college in Sosan. That's why I started a Bible college in Sosan.
She wanted to add one. 그 신학교를 하기 위해서 재정적으로 많은 어려움이 있었어요. 개척을 했었기 때문에 여유가 없었어요. 그런데 그때 같이 모여서 한 사람도 여기서 반대하는 사람이 있으면 학교를 못한다. 그러고서나 다 같이 기도해보자. 그랬는데 성도들이 같이 갔던 학생들이 모두가 응답을 먼저 다 받았었어요. 그 응답 받은 거를 저한테 말씀드렸어요. 목사님 저희는 먼저 응답을 다 받았습니다. 모두가 다 오케이? 올 오케이 사인을 해서 그러면 어떻게 해야 되지? 돈이 없으니까 기도를 하는 중에 여기 이영숙 전도사라고 같이 온 전도사님 남편이 돈을 신학교를 세울 수 있는 돈을 주셔서 신학교를 세우게 됐어요.
And but it is not a small thing. It's a big thing to start a Bible college.
Yes,
so
yes,
we
yes.
need huge money, okay? And we church members come together and we started to pray to the Lord. If just one person oppose, we cannot start. But when they start to pray together, all the church members and the candidate answered from the Lord. And they said, yes, but they didn't have enough money to start a church, to study Bible college.
Okay.
But one brother donated big money. And with that money, I could start Bible college.
So yeah. This is in Korean language? This is only in Korean language? Is teaching in Korean language?
네. 한국말로만 신학교에서 가르치고 있습니까?
한국말로만 하는 게 아니라 히브리어 헬라어. 교수 시간이 다 교수들이 과목 타임이 있어요. 그리고 성서 영어 다 음악 뭐 골고루 일반 신학교보다 정말 최고로 더 잘
We have the very excellent professors in the Bible schools, but of course we basically teach in Korean language, but we teach Greek, we teach Hebrew, we teach English.
So you teach Hebrew too?
Yeah, of course.
Wonderful. That's wonderful. That's extensive, basically.
Yeah, right.
That's the God has really blessed you that way. Now, I heard from the introductions that you have also been specialized in spiritual warfare and demonology. Can you relate your experience with regard to these spiritual gifts?
네, 우리가 특별히는 우리 목사님께서는 귀신을 쫓아내시는 그런 영적 전쟁도 하신다는데 그런 경험하신 것을 좀 나눠주시기 바랍니다.
네. 제가 기도원을 하는 사역은 처녀 때부터 이제 은사를 받아서 방언 은사를 받으면서 집회 부흥회를 하면 제가 정말 하나님이 살아계심을 저로 하여금 나타내달라고 계속적으로 기도했어요. 병든 자를 가장 불쌍한 자는 귀신 들린 사람들. 병원에서도 치유할 수 없는 영적에 시달리는 사람들이 너무 불쌍했어요. 그래서 그들을 정말 하나님이 살아계시니까 저로 하여금 치유할 수 있는 주님 여호와이신 이 말씀, 주님의 능력으로 저로 하여금 전국적으로 세계적으로 귀신 쫓는 1인자가 될 수 있도록 해달라고 기도했어요.
Okay. I received the gift of Holy Spirit dialect. And with that gift, I prayed long times, and some invitations come to me from the many churches.
Invitations from the other churches?
To lead the revival, revival gatherings. Okay. And I prayed to the Lord. Lord, there are so many persons caught by devils. They are so much, they live the terrible lives. God, give me the power to drive a demon. I prayed a lot.
To break the chains. Maybe.
You're right. Yeah, right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
그래서 그 사역을 기도하면서 많은 사역을 했어요. 많은 사역을 하는데 하루는 귀신 들린 사람이 남편이 차에 태워가고 왔어요. 우리 아내를 좀 살려달라고. 그래서 보니까 그 여자분이 아이를 아주 작은 아이 이제 난 이제 몇 개월 안 된 아이를 데리고 목을 졸르고 또 아들과 딸이 있는데 걔들을 같이 데리고 아파트에서 뛰어내리라고 자꾸 소리가 들린다는 거예요.
Okay. One day, one man brought his wife, and his wife was caught by devils. And the wife, the mother tried to kill her baby.
This wife,
choking.
This wife was wife, mother.
Mother. Yeah, tried to choke.
Choke the baby because she was possessed.
Yeah, right.
All right.
And she heard the demonic voices jump down from your apartment with your baby.
Okay.
Right.
All right.
그러니까 남편이 직장도 못 가고. 친정엄마가 같이 있었는데 친정엄마가 말리면 그 귀신 들리는 사람이 힘이 얼마나 센지 밀어붙이고 그 친정엄마까지 해코지를 하는 거예요. 그러니까 이 남편이 직장에서 친정엄마가 전화하면 바로 와서 일을 못 가는 거예요. 그런데 그 사람을 소문을 듣고 저한테 데리고 왔어요.
Because of the demonic ladies, the husband can't work. And of course,
husband can't work.
Yeah, can't work.
Because
yeah.
the lady is possessed and she's at home.
Yeah,
she could cause damage to the baby. You're that right. is why. Okay.
And altogether, the mother of her mother tried to take care of her daughters, but
the wife's mother.
Yeah. But the demonic rage is so powerful. So the mother cannot afford him, right? Oh. That's why...
So the mother cannot oppose her.
Yeah, right. Okay. So that's why they heard about the Pastor Jung and the husband brought the lady
to Pastor Jung. Yeah,
okay. Prayer garden.
All yeah. right. right. What happens then?
Yeah. Yeah. 그래서 이제 그 사람을 붙잡고 예수님 명언이 더럽고 착한 악한 영혼 떠나 갈지어다. 그래 예수 이름을 선포하니까 그 사람이 갑자기 일어나서 나는 대마왕이다 그리고 제 목을 딱 졸리려고 하는 거예요. 그래서 내가 눈을 쳐다보고 예수 이름으로 더러운 신화 떠나 갈지어다 하니까 힘을 딱 풀고 그냥 쓰러지는 거예요.
And when I saw her, I said, in the name of Jesus Christ, the evil spirit, go away! At that moment,
she cast the evil spirit away, saying, "Go away!
Yeah, go away! In the name of Jesus Christ!" At that moment, the lady on her feet and said, "I am great demon."
She said, "She's a great demon."
Yeah, right. She said, but Pastor stare her eyes.
Looked in her into her eyes. Okay.
Okay. And she said, "In the name of Jesus Christ, I command, go away." At that moment, she felt.
Amen.
Praise God. 하고, 지금은 건강하게 아이들을 잘 키우고 yeah. 행복한 가정을 이루고 있는데
yeah.
많은 일들이 있어요. 그런데 지금은 귀신이 정말 이 사람을 괴롭히고 믿음의 자들도 괴롭히는데 손을 안 대요. 그래서 그런 부분에 대해서 정말 기도하는 사람들이 다시 기도하면서 사역을 해야 될 것 같아요.
Yeah. In the church, there are so many demonized people. Mm-hmm. Okay, but many demonized people is abandoned nowadays. So
they have been abandoned.
Abandoned.
Okay, they have been cast away. In fact.
Okay. Okay. Right. So we need help them drive out demons. Okay, in the Korean church.
Are these people in the churches believers who are being possessed like this?
처음에 그분들이 전부 기도 그런 그 귀신들이 사람들이 예수님 믿는 사람들이었나요?
교회를 남편은 잘 안 다니고 여자는 교회를 다니면서 그런 일이 있었어요. 다녀도 소용없고 말씀을 봐도 그런 부분이 케어를 해주는 그런 게 참 필요해요. 똑같은 목사님들이라도 교회라도 그런 부분적인 각자가 의사에
은사를 따라
은사가 있듯이 각자 이비인후과 뭐 이렇게 내과 있듯이 은사가 물론 하나님이 하시지만 주어진 달란트의 은사가 틀린 것 같아요. 그래서 저는 그러한 일이 정말 귀하다고 생각을 해요. 지금도 하나님은 살아계시고 예수님을 선포하면 더러운 귀신들은 떠나가게 되어 있습니다.
Okay. Some demonized person of course attend the church worships, but they are caught by demons, right? And of course, we have many pastors, but there are some special anointed persons.
Who have the gifts for this.
Yeah, right.
Spiritual warfare.
And that is the very much important ministries.
Yeah, but my question was that is it your own church believers who are possessed, or are they from?
There are so many people who belong to church, but spiritually they do not accept Jesus Christ.
Okay, they're just born Christians, but they have not accepted Jesus as a personal savior.
All right.
Understand? Okay.
Those people can be caught by.
They are easily
evil spirit.
Yes.
Right.
Okay.
That's the problem. After receiving Jesus Christ, they must live with the guidance of the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
If they despise the guidance of Holy Spirit,
they are susceptible to all these positions.
Yeah,
all right. They don't know Jesus as a personal savior.
Yes, of course. Yeah.
Right.
Those people can be caught by the evil spirit.
So, what is your plan ahead in South Korea? What else do you want to do in South Korea? What are you asking the Lord? What is your desire? What's your plan ahead? What do you want the Lord to do more in South Korea?
저는 기도할 때 하나님이 말씀하셨어요. 내가 너를 전국에 너를 통하여서 교회를 세워 나갈 것이며 병든 자와 주의종들도 힘든 자들 그들을 너로 하여금 세워 나가리라. 그리고 전 세계에 너를 한 번씩 세우리라. 이렇게 말씀하셔서 저는 지금도 그래요. 하나님은 살아계셔서 나로 하여금 일하시는 하나님을 증거하고 싶고 전해드리고 싶고 많은 죽어가는 영혼들을 위해서 기도하면서 그들을 살리는데 온 힘을 다해서 주님께 순종하면서 나가기로 원합니다.
Okay. And God told me, our Lord told me, I will use you to plant many churches in the whole South Korea.
God is going to use her to plant many churches in South Korea.
Yeah, all right. And all together, and through you, I will empower the pastors.
She's going to be the pastor of pastors.
Yeah,
going
right.
Empower pastors.
Okay.
All right.
And the last thing is, I will send you the whole world and let them meet God. That's the three important target of her ministry.
Great. We are so inspired. What would you like to, before we close, Pastor Yehi Chong, what would you like to tell our viewers, RBN viewers? What is the message that you have for our RBN viewers?
시청자 여러분께서 정말 하나님은 살아계심을 지금도 예수님이 우리의 죄를 대신해서 죽어주시고 십자가에서 죽으시고 우리를 위해서 부활하신 그 하나님 예수 그리스도께서 성령 하나님으로 우리 안에 오셨습니다. 모셔드리기만 하면 우리 안에 계십니다. 그리고 그를 믿기만 하고 구하면 주님께서 우리를 도우실 것입니다. 그리고 예수님은 이 땅에 그러한 자들을 위해서 병든 자, 죄인들을 위해서 불쌍한 자들을 위해서 오셨는데 우리가 그 예수 그리스도를 믿기만 하고 우리 말씀대로 살아갈 때 믿음을 가지고 행함으로 세상에 나가서 복음을 전하면서 나만 예수 믿고 잘 되는 것이 아니라 주님은 남을 위해서 주라고 말씀하셨습니다. 그러한 삶 주라 그리하면 더하시리라. 하나님은 지금도 살아 역사하심을 우리가 믿고 정말 새 힘을 얻어서 주님은 지금도 살아서 우리와 함께 하십니다. 우리가 구하는 대로 찾는 대로 두드리는 대로 하나님 역사하실 것입니다. 여러분 힘든 일이 있어도 살아계신 하나님 믿고 구하십시오. 그러면 하나님이 저와 여러분에게 축복하시고 언제나 함께 하실 것입니다.
Viewers, in the name of Jesus Christ, I recommend you the God is still living. If you accept Jesus Christ in your heart, Jesus Christ will live with you. And Jesus Christ will hear what you ask. And you will experience the living God in your lives. Altogether, God will help you and God will make you help your neighbors to live as a son and daughter. Please accept Jesus Christ and live with God. And you can live as a son and daughter of God.
이 시간에 많은 얘기를 하지 못했지만 제가 사역하면서 정말 많은 일들이 있었습니다. 하나님이 하시는 일들이 너무나 기적, 말씀대로 기적이 있었고 능력이 나타났었고 정말 눈물이 나고 가슴이 아파오고 너무나 많은 일들이 있었지만 지금 말하지 못했어요. 시간 관계상 많이 하지 못했지만 여러분 하나님은 기다리고 계십니다. 여러분들을 만나주시기를 원하십니다. 문제가 있습니까? 병이 들어 아픕니까? 시험이 들으셨습니까? 정말 갈급하게 하나님께 무언가를 원하십니까? 하나님을 만나보십시오. 말씀을 가지고 복음 안에서 주님을 찾아보십시오. 부르짖어보십시오. 그러면 주님께서는 분명히 여러분에게 응답하시고 치유하시고 회복하시고 함께 하실 것입니다. 예수님의 이름으로 축복합니다. 사랑합니다.
Viewers, I want you to remember God loves you so much. If you try to find God, God is waiting for you. You can spiritually come to Lord and God will meet you and God will show you the wonders and the miracles because God is Almighty God. And God loves you. Remember that.
Amen.
Even though you are dismayed by the world, you can totally rely on the true love of God. Please come to God and taste the goodness of God and live with God. Our God is living God. God bless you all. In Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Pastor Yehi Chong and Pastor Sunggook Park.
Yeah.
In fact, we are all inspired by what you're doing in South Korea and what God is doing through you in South Korea. And so are our viewers. But we don't leave any time without you praying or the man of God being interviewed, praying for the viewers there. I'm sure many viewers there are going through tribulations, going through pain, going through difficulties, going through even demon possessions. You know, you having an anointing for the demonology or to break the chains of that are bounding these believers. We pray that our Father, pray in the name of Jesus that these people who are watching will be delivered today when you pray. So we would request you to pray for the believers for a moment.
Hallelujah, 사랑의 하나님, 이 시간에 아버지 하나님이시여 기도할 수 있도록 은혜 주심에 감사드립니다. 하나님 이곳에서 하나님 말씀을 전할 수 있고 또한 우리가 간증할 수 있도록 은혜 주심에 감사드립니다. 이 시간에 많은 사람들이 하나님 영적으로 시달리며 아버지 병든 자와 아버지 시험 들은 자, 하나님 힘들고 어려운 자, 아버지 갈 곳이 없어 헤매는 자, 무엇을 할꼬 하나님 너무나 힘들고 어려운 자들, 하나님 가난한 자들, 물질적으로도 힘든 자들, 하나님 이 시간에 하나님 예수 그리스도의 십자가의 보혈로 자유함을 허락하여 주시옵소서. 내가 나사렛 예수 그리스도 명하느니 저들을 괴롭히던 악한 더러운 귀신들은 떠나갈지어다. 예수의 이름으로 떠나갈지어다. 이 시간에 예수의 피로 명하느니 묶음을 받고 떠나갈지어다. 그들에게서 떠나갈지어다. 저들에게 병을 주고 힘들게 낙한 더러운 병마들아 예수님의 이름 명하느니 그곳에서 떠나가라. 예수님의 이름으로 나음을 입을 지어다. 모든 기능은 정상으로 회복될지어다. 예수님이 채찍에 십자가에서 채찍을 맞음으로 나음을 입었노라. 너희들하고는 아무 상관이 없느라 믿는 자에게 하나님이 아버지 모든 것을 허락하셨고 자유를 주셨습니다. 하나님 이 시간에 너무나 힘들고 어려운 자들이 있습니까? 저들을 가난하게 만들고 빚지게 만드는 악한 더러운 빚지게 하는 더러운 귀신들은 떠나갈지어다. 가난마귀들은 떠나갈지어다. 저들은 자유해질지어다. 모든 빚은 갚아질지어다. 하나님 불쌍히 보시고 긍휼히 보시옵소서. 하나님 알지 못하는 아버지 많은 사람들 믿는 자들로 하여금 저들을 구원하시고 하나님 복음을 전하시는 모두가 되게 하여 주시옵소서. 이 시간에 주님은 살아 역사하십니다. 믿기만 하면 그대로 되는 줄 믿습니다. 네가 믿는 대로 될지어다. 내 믿음대로 될지어다. 네가 믿고 구한 받은 줄 알라고 말씀하셨습니다. 이 시간에 역사하심을 믿습니다. 이 시간에 함께한 모든 자들도 주님의 은혜로 충만케 하셔서 하나님의 사랑으로 모든 사역을 함께 동역하며 감당케 하여 주시옵소서. 이 시간에 예수의 보혈의 능력으로 깨끗하게 치유하시고 회복하시고 응답하심을 믿습니다. 예수 그리스도 이름으로 축복하며 감사하며 기도드리옵나이다. 아멘.
Pastors, we are blessed by having both of you here on this set of Eye to Eye. And I'm sure the viewers are also being blessed. And this prayer, I believe, have broken chains out there. And many people do write to us about your testimonies, about how God has touched you. And if this interview has inspired you, please do write to us. We would like to know about it. We would like to pray for you too. And thank you very much one more time, Pastor Yehi Chong. May God bless you, and Pastor Park, may God bless you, Father.
God bless you, brother.
Amen.
How many times does the believer pray a day? The Muslims pray 5 times a day all their lives as a lifestyle. The Jews pray 3 times a day all their life as a lifestyle. They do it whether they are happy or not, whether they are under attack or not, whether they are blessed or not, whether they are sad or happy. They just do it. It's a lifestyle for total takeover of the world and of our nations. And all we do is to pray 1 or 2 times and think we've made it. No, unless prayer becomes a lifestyle continuously, praying in the morning, praying in the afternoon, praying in the evening, praying in the night, praying at midnight, unless we follow the 4 seasons and the 4 watches of the day and the 4 watches of the night and praying consistently, when prayer becomes a lifestyle. So you pray whether you feel like praying or not. You pray when you are broke, and you pray when you are blessed, and you pray when you are down, and you pray when you are up, because prayer is a necessity for survival and for the maintenance of daily victory for the believer.